morning, guys. It's early and it's hot. I said yesterday was very, very nice in California. I had to do this video right now. You guys know my addiction to ice cream, and I don't like ice cream, I love chips, but Mike 2.0 introduced me to this ice cream called Skinny Cow. Low in fat, decent on carbs, perfect for people who count macros. Well, Skinny Cow decided to send me this little letter. I'm gonna open it, but there's also more. It's a card of Skinny Cow, which is my favorite. I've got coupons for, four of them. That is legit. But that is not freaking all. There's a box in front of my door that says Frozen on it. What could it be? This box deserves its own cinematic sequence. Let's do it. I'm gonna pop this box open. What could be inside? Vanilla bean awesomeness. What the hell is this? Skinny Cow for him. Is this for men only? Ice cream for men? There's magic blue pills in this. It's gonna increase that girth of the fat dog. This is how it looks. Look at this. So this thing says Skinny Cow for him. Does that give me like an instant boner as I eat this? Skinny Cow for him. Gives you instant boner. This thing is chocolate and vanilla. It's kind of interesting. And it's weird, it's double boxed. Look at this. There's two boxes. Oh, here it is. Why is it double boxed?
Hey, Steph, babes, Iris. This Skinny Cow's for him. It gave me a boner, so it might give you a boner.
Oh, I feel an erection.
You feel an erection? Instant boner?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Let's do something about it. Yeah.
Okay, so let's get back to work. Wake up, wake up. You guys wanted to see how these sunglasses were packaged. Let me show you guys how the boxes look. Interesting thing about these sunglasses, they are sold out. They sold out in about 2 days, which is super fast. Thank you for your support, Asian Bao, for all my people. I will get them back in stock ASAP. Don't know when, can't promise you when, but typically they sell out quick. So I'll announce it. I promise I will announce it again. Today's a weird day. I didn't show you guys all the work I did today. Working on some super confidential stuff. Turbo's right here. Hi, Turbo. We haven't done this in a while. I haven't taken you guys to the gym in a very long time. Headed to the gym? Excuse the camera change. It's gonna be on my iPhone, so the quality's gonna go like from here to like down here. Switch. Camera, now.
Gym vlog.
With my pink hat.
It's my pink hat?
This is my pink hat. It's my baby pink
There's
hat.
There's Jamin wearing a Primal shirt. Jamin, Tuna Crate. First. Tuna Crate Primal collab.
So I have a confession to make. I'll tell Mike right now. Mike's doing that summer challenge thing. You guys check out his channel for the details. I'm not gonna do it until I get back from SAC. I can't do it. I'm eating terrible in SAC. So
dim sum.
Yeah, no. So I can't even do it. So dim sum Sacramento food. Hi.
Oh,
say hi. Who else wants to say hi? Somebody?
Oh my god, say hi.
What up, what up?
Hi.
FaceTime.
Shout out
camera.
Oh, okay. Shout out to Academy.
What? Oh my gosh. Child abuse on camera.
It's House of Government.
Gotcha. We decided to go get sushi. It's been an uneventful day, but
just in case I'm pregnant tomorrow, I want to eat sushi now. Because I know I probably
the big P word.
Able to have it for 9 months or so. Ooh, tiger roll, man.
I love anything ball-shaped. I learned it from Fat Dong.
This is revolving sushi. You pretty much grab a plate from the belt and you just eat. And then they charge you according to how many plates you get. And sometimes there's different color plates too.
If there's a trivia question about me, and the question is, do I like rice or noodles more?
Yeah,
definitely noodles. Any sushi spot, Iris always gets the salmon cheek.
They're cleaning up the tables as we eat, like taking stuff off the table. Still 20 minutes left, and they stopped making sushi. Shame on you, ladies. Do you want to say something about this restaurant? I don't know if you guys could tell, but we were disappointed at the restaurant and how they operated. You don't start removing stuff from the table, like stuff, things that you need to use to eat, and start shutting down the kitchen almost 40 minutes before it closes. Mind-boggling. But needless to say, the restaurant was cool, except I would not suggest you guys ever going there, ever. It is about midnight, and that's pretty much how we're gonna end our day today. We're gonna actually keep on working. You guys will probably go to bed. I will see you at 8 a.m., and thanks for hanging out with me. I will see you tomorrow.